A 20-year-old Matlock man was killed in the early hours of Monday morning after police say his vehicle entered a ditch and rolled. The accident happened on Netley Road, approximately 2 kilometers west of Highway 8 in the RM of St. Andrews. The driver was the sole occupant, and he was thrown from the vehicle and died on the scene. Police say he was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the collision, and they are continuing to investigate.